TEFL jobs in Brazil. Being the fifth largest country both in terms of population and land mass, there are plenty of TEFL jobs in Brazil, particularly in the more populous cities, as well as in some smaller towns. A teacher equipped with TEFL qualifications usually can find work relatively quickly. It's a lot easier to get a job if you're already staying in the country. Very few schools here will bother offering you a job while you are abroad. The typical TEFL job salary pays well enough to lead a comfortable lifestyle by local standards, but don't expect to be able to save much money or go traveling a lot on your income in Brazil. Brazil TEFL job realities. Most prospective English teachers in Brazil come to this country with only a visitor's visa and then look for a TEFL job once they get here. It's really very rare for an employer to offer sponsorship for a work visa or to help you through the difficult process to attain one. Most employers expect you to work under the table. This is, and of course, illegal and not without risk to both employer and employee, but nevertheless a common practice. We are, obviously, not endorsing this behavior in any way, but merely stating the common state of affairs for English teachers and TEFL jobs in Brazil. How to find TEFL jobs in Brazil? English schools can be found in both large cities and small towns here. Working in a smaller town offers some distinct advantages over working in São Paulo or Rio de Janeiro, for instance. The larger cities are truly vast, and travel time to lessons can be considerable. In addition, if you choose to forego the cosmopolitan experience for the rural, the locals will respect this immensely, admiring your decision to deeply immerse yourself in the experience of authentic Brazilian culture. Pay for English teachers in Brazil. As stated earlier, pay is not great relative to many other Latin American and Asian countries. However, teachers often find it easy to pick up private students, sometimes as much as doubling their income. As you get to know people in your community, let it be known that you are available to teach English on a private basis. As you get some students, don't be shy to ask them to recommend you to their friends, family and co-workers. As is the case in practically all TEFL job markets worldwide, it's easier and better to look for work once you've arrived in the country. You get to have a more thorough look at your prospective employer and get a better feel for what working conditions will be like. You will also give your future employer more confidence in you that you will actually be showing up to make good on your commitment to your new position. From time to time, however, you will find teaching positions in Brazil being offered on various TEFL web pages, and these employers will be more likely to make you an offer while you are outside the country. TEFL in Brazil. Our Brazil Training Center in Natal offers anyone interested in becoming a qualified English teacher the best quality training courses, where you can obtain an internationally recognized TEFL certification. After completion, our staff will guide you through resume writing and prepare you for TEFL interviews. With our extensive job support, we will find anyone a suitable position, whether it is in Brazil, South America or around the world. The world will be your oyster with your accredited TEFL certification in hand. TEFL Brazil. Even though most teachers find teaching positions in big cities in Brazil, such as São Paulo, Rio de Janeiro or Brasília, smaller cities and towns are also in need of qualified teachers. Rural areas oftentimes are more interesting to live in than the big modernized cities. Country people are a lot different than city people, and this will give you an authentic Brazilian experience. However, the cities are more intercultural with foreign restaurants and other foreigners coming for travel or work. Either way, if you decide to come to Brazil to train to be an English teacher, you will not regret your decision. TEFL Course Brazil. Our training city is located in the city of São. Natal is a popular destination for locals and tourists alike who are looking for splendid beaches and relaxation. The local water parks are also famous for its exciting water slides. After your daily training and on weekends, you have the opportunity to explore the city. Natal is not too big and not too small, giving you the best opportunity to experience the real Brazilian lifestyle while taking advantage of the benefits of living in a city, such as many restaurants and shopping malls. You are able to join our training courses in Natal each month throughout the year. This gives you the perfect flexibility to fit the course into your schedule. We also have TEFL training centers in Buenos Aires and Costa Rica.